So that's our biggest problem. How do we take them to a place where they can get proper surgical intervention?
So how many people do you have here now?
One is in theater, two here, that's three.
I
think we had about 17. But a lot of people came.
More than 17.
I personally brought
them. A lot of people came, switch out on the left. We didn't want to stay.
Yes, okay. Last night.
So if we add them, it could be 20 something.
Last night, who was there last night?
But those that came in and we took it out, we didn't
okay.
Left.
Okay.
So what will happen?
I was there. I was there.
Five, three, eight.
Okay. So what I can do.
So for these two now,
yes,
they've passed our capacity to care for them. We need to get them to a place where they can open the chest and this surgery for them. And then this one, the vascular surgeon is behind the artery to save his limb and to save his life. When he's bleeding and the artery is also, so fuck it, we stop.
I have to look for, I have to make
an appointment. Why did you shoot him?
I have to get
a
time. Yes. So the blood, big blood that's there that supplies up his whole leg, bust up and was bleeding in the chest and lungs. We lost one who was shot in the heart, so he came in there.
Okay, so
these two now, we're surprised that there's no further okay, but we need to
so get the surgery.
Yes. Yes.
Okay, I have some money. Can which one can? While I'm trying to arrange, we need a bus.
Yes.
So can we? Do you have anybody you can organize to bring the bus? Let me sort out the bill.
I don't know.
But the problem now is okay. I know for a fact we get a bus. The thugs on the road will not stop us from carrying them because they are their people.
Yes.
And I don't think any military personnel will stop us from carrying
gunshot
people.
We're not going far. I think I'm Verdi.
Where is Verdi?
Is he still functional? Is he still... Are they proceeding?
Yes. They have master, they have ICU.
Let me make some calls for us now.
Or, towards... That's what I'm talking about.
Are there bills that are supposed that they've been cured? That
for us, specifically, like, not been anything. Our bill is over a millionaire. One who in theater now, having an exploration, trying to alter the is trying to arrange the nail and the leg to save the bill. And that's everything.
I'm at Durham Hospital. We are, they said they have about 20 something patients there. For so far, they are the people I know that have been receiving patients.
Yes.
That is why I have to walk all the way to this place.
Yes.
So, aside from the fact that I'm still going to bring this particular hospital up for people to understand what they
need,
but I think we need to attend to as many people as we can now.
Yes.
They are not even thinking about how much they have been injured. They are just trying to save lives. But what we need now is a bus. If we can get a bus, I think it's going to help us transport. They say this one that have emergency. They need to do something.
In addition to what he said, I told him that I needed help here and I had to drag him here.
Yes, he brought.
Yesterday I conveyed about 20 people to different hospitals. Three people or so I brought here. I took them to Budo. I'm not missing my words. I have video evidence to prove that Budo rejected them and actually detected them. I took them to the General Hospital. The General Hospital rejected them, and I brought them here. Durham accepted them. So I'm very grateful to you guys.
And the hospital
and they are stable. Two of the people I brought are currently outside now. I think they are looking good.
And what about food?
Food for them. The people in the community have brought food.
Let me see the patient.